Ray Agassiz, he shocked the world, making history in Paris. Now the Las Vegas showman plays the most prestigious stage in tennis, Wimbledon, on NBC.
Cindy Crawford and William Baldwin trapped in a deadly game.
I thought I'd be in better hands with you.
Fair Game, 9, 8 Central, NBC Sunday.
Sam, hi, it's Felicia. Felicia Galani. Yes, Raleigh's friend. So we have a little problem with Carolyn. Right. Yes.
Paulina, did you find him?
I'm sorry, sweetie. We didn't find Cat.
No, all we found was Thing and Thing walking around outside.
Yep, they said their limo got in an accident.
Whatever. Listen, you two, why don't you just sit down over here, please?
Thanks.
Sit. Are you hurt anywhere?
No, I feel a little woozy.
Well, you'll be all right. You always are.
Oh, my head.
Oh, man. You are going to get a nice big goose egg on that forehead of yours.
A lump on my face? Oh, I hate that.
Right.
By the way, where's Dante?
Oh, Anthony's minding him until we find Cass.
Okay. Thank you for taking care of us.
Sure.
If David's okay, I guess we'll leave.
Really? Since nobody wants us to.
Oh, no, Cindy, do stay. It'll be the cherry on the sundae of my day. Hey, Paulina? Mm-hmm. You know, I was just talking to David and telling him that I couldn't wait to leave the city because nothing ever happens here, but I was wrong. Something happened here. I found a friend. And, you know, I don't give a damn what anyone else thinks about me but you. I love you, Paulina. I keep expecting you to forgive me. I'm stupid, isn't it? I guess the punishment for everything that I've done and everything that I've did is knowing that... Just knowing that you never will. Paulina, I'm glad I got to say that. And you know, I never would have if David's limo hadn't almost hit a gorilla.
What a gorilla!
That gorilla!
Oh, God! Well, I'll climb up this thing. It's a little hairy. Sorry. Yeah, I'm okay. Hi, Joe.
Oh, boy. Okay, Cass, listen. I've got cops all over the place. I got a vet standing by, but we're all sitting here, Cass. We don't know what to do. I mean, have any ideas?
She really likes singing.
What? Yes, singing. She does. Oh, I spoke to Sam Ratcliffe. He's on his way. She likes R&B. She likes... Sergey, get your boombox. Come here.
I have just the thing.
Hey, get over it.
Hey, guys, what's the big deal? We sing to the gorilla and then we move on.
Oh,
right.
Sing.
Oh,
here.
Okay.
You were singing. What are we going to sing?
All right.
Here we go.
Sergey, hit it.
Get up off of that thing. Get up off of that thing. And dance to feel better. Get up off of that thing. And dance to feel better. Get up off of that thing. Get up off that thing and say that you feel better. Get up off that thing and say, say it now. Get up off that thing and say that you feel better. Get up off that thing. Follow me.
A day at the beach in a diaper is no day at the beach. That's why there's Huggies Little Swimmers Disposable Swim Pants. They don't swell up like diapers or training pants, and little swimmers with leak guards are designed to protect as you play in the water. For boys and girls, little swimmers make the water...